Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Wealthy Mindset. It's yours truly, Money Making Mitch. And as usual guys, this is not financial advice. Please do your own due diligence and research. I have the hat on for this video because this video is going to be nothing short of dynamite. But before we get into the video, all I ask is for you guys to hit that thumbs up. It takes a lot of time to do these videos. Between both jobs, it can get tiring, but I'm still coming out here and doing these videos for you guys. I also want to thank Money Making Nick in Florida for sending me this incredible information. Because guys, I'm really busy, so sometimes I don't get the news, and sometimes you guys bring it to me, and then I relay it to the rest of the public. So what do I have for you guys today? Well, do you all remember that I have been beating the drum and saying that there will be a changing of the guards and that Trump will win the election? And even with the assassination attempt that was failed, we see that the man has come out like a true warrior. I made a prediction that this man is going to win the election, and I predicted that we're going to become millionaires with Neo. I predicted that he will allow the Chinese auto manufacturers to come to America, and it will be a win-win situation because he has a business mindset, unlike genocidal Josephine, who only wants to drop bombs and does not understand the way to build your economy is not through war, but by innovating. And the only way we're going to innovate here in America is if we have incentives to do so, if there's competition, because right now we don't have that, but that is starting to change slowly. As Bloomberg reported, Tesla new car registrations fell by 24.1% in the second quarter, the third time in a row. The electric vehicle maker came out and said this in California, with more competition moving in. In China, we see the same thing happening. Where there's competition, Tesla is losing huge market share. Wherever people have a choice, they're not going to choose dog poop, cat poop, rat poop, and bat poop, smelly guano bat poop. No. Once you have a choice and you realize this beautiful thing here that you call a Neo, there's a reason why it is dominating in China and has the lion's share of the premium market, just like we're going to have the lion's share of the sub-brand segment when we come out, because people realize after 8 years, your EV is worthless if it's not a battery swappable EV, because the EV is worth as much as the car at that point, along with many other incentives, right, that we have gone through on several occasions on this channel, where we spoke about no one wants to wait 20 minutes to charge your EV. Even if you supercharge it and it can supercharge in 10 minutes or 8 minutes, you're degrading the battery, so you're still a loser, etc., etc. This is why NIO dominated the premium segment in China, and we're getting ready to dominate the sub-brand segment, the mass market brands. So wherever we go, of course, the competition like Tesla, BYD, XPeng, and the rest of them will have a head start ahead of us, because all they do is sell EVs and say, thank you, see you now. But we say, no, we're going to put battery swap stations, we're going to build more electric charging stations than anybody else, we'll have superior customer service. So it takes a longer time, I've explained that, but yet we have the only winning business formula. So what has just happened yet again? I said that when President Trump wins, he will allow the Chinese companies to come here. It will be a win-win situation. And guess what just happened? According to Bloomberg, Trump welcomes China to build cars in the US, a departure from genocidal Josephine. Well, they didn't say it like that, but genocidal geriatric Josephine, previous policy. So Biden administration policy is 100% tariffs and you're not allowed to come. Donald Trump is saying, come here, build, create jobs, and you can sell your cars. Win-win for everyone. And the American auto industry will have to keep up, so they will have to make a car that's affordable, superior in technology. This is why China, their EVs are like something out of a movie, a futuristic movie, especially when it comes to NIO, right? Our cars, you'd be able to send them to swap using the phone, etc., etc. So Also, our Innovation Day is coming up next week, where we will showcase the new phone, the new Neo phone that sold out like hotbird, the last one. And I'm sure this phone will have a lot of features. Who knows what else we're going to showcase on Innovation Day? Knowing Neo, it's going to be groundbreaking, revolutionary things that others are trying to keep up with us, as usual. And so China is also going to in Beijing especially, to give more incentives to EVs, to people who buy EVs. And NIO is to scale back. I'm sure you all already heard this, incentives to help with margins, to bring our margins down and to bring us closer to profitability, because the price war is slowing down now in China, because they see they can't win us with a price war, right? All they can do is lower the price of their cars, but which we didn't have to do. We lowered the price of battery as a service. We gave away free phones as incentives, etc., etc., so that our previous customers don't have to feel, left out, that, oh my God, now my car is worth less. No. Genius. So I hope you guys understand now what I'm talking about. Yes, little minor speed bumps, and this is why. When they come out and say, well, Mitch, why don't you do, you're always positive. You don't say nothing negative. And then you make it sound like this company is the know-it-all, the best, but it is the best in the East and the best in the West. And there is minor speed bumps, and we have a suspension system for that. Governmental policies change from time to time, just like you will see happening in Euro, in Europe. They will have to change their policy, or they will get left behind. We will build factories in Europe as well to circumvent what's going on. Or there will be a trade war where Europe will suffer in a massive way, and they will be deprived of the superior technology that China has. So I hope you guys found this video to be informational, inspirational, motivational on a Friday. If so, guys, do not forget to hit that thumbs up. If you haven't yet subscribed, you might want to think about doing so, because in this channel, we have that warrior mindset like 50 said, we get rich or we die trying, guys.